refused to come to our house for a meeting of one of his clubs. He would often drive down, 'cause we lived close to town, where the pulse of the big business was. He belonged to the yacht club, the truckers, the Shriners, though he had no boat and no rig. And still he'd eat roast beef dinners and hobnob with winners and wait till he hit something big. But before he could get that big fish on the line, they let everyone in and ruined the Shrine. And he was easily right, likely to shout, frequently wrong, but never in doubt. His friends called him Skippy, but he had no family, till my mother's folks took him in. Just a short, blonde and wavy boy from the Navy, and he never left home again. So I'll never know. She was gracious and gentle, and she loved him so. And he was grand in her eyes when they would go out, and frequently wrong, but never in doubt. Masters elect of the night down at the Boomy Table. Well, I guess he was crazy, I think he was lonely. My mother was his best friend. He hollered and cried the day that she died, and I rarely saw him again. And I guess I've forgotten since I was a kid. I don't know why we loved him, I just know we did. And he was easily right, likely to shout, frequently wrong, never in doubt.